In the college ranks, the Green Bay men hope to get back on the winning track as they faced UW-Stout inside the Kress Center. PJ Pipes was feeling it early on. In transition, he takes it all the way to the rack and finishes with the lay-in. Pipes had Green Bay's first 8 points of the game. A little bit later, Tank Hemphill working hard for the board, the putback, and the foul to make it a 4-point game. Then Green Bay turns defense into offense. Cameron Hankerson gathers a loose ball, snaps it to Sandy Cohen, who finishes with the one-handed flush. All Green Bay Phoenix tonight. They win big, 112-46.